I was told the master was struck down.
Yes, that's right. I was stupid and helped Xehanort do it. The master, he tried to hurt Ben. I only fought because I wanted to protect him. But I was tricked. Xehanort set the whole thing up. Also, he could awaken the darkness inside me. You were right, Aqua. And so was the Master. I did need to be watched. I went astray. But no more.
What else is darkness but hate and rage? Xehanort is feeding the dark fires within you, making you fight. You'll go astray again. Tell me, how does that honor our master's memory, Terra?
Xehanort wants me and Vanitas to fight. And make some kind of keyblade. But the Master said we can't let that happen. And he tried to destroy me for it.
Keyblade?
I still don't know exactly what it is. But it scares me to death. Even just the thought of it.
Relax, Ben. We're here, and we're gonna take care of you.
I may have to fight Vanitas after all. If I do, guys, I want you to-
The three of us can never be torn apart, alright? I'll always find a way.
I'm asking you. As a friend. Just put an end to me.
Lifeless keys used to be full of power, united with the hearts of their masters. On this barren soil, keyblades of light and darkness were locked in combat. As a great keyblade war raged, countless keyblade wielders gave up their lives, all in search of one ultimate key. And it will soon belong to me. Keyblade!
Thank you. How about you leave the popsicle with me? So you can go have your little fight with Terra. You can't be too happy about him deep sixing your master.
Who are you?
You think you two have got some grand role to play? As if. You're only here so that when I finish you off, Terra will succumb to the darkness. So, who wants to go first?
Shut up!
Oh, so this kiddo thinks he's a full-fledged Keyblade wielder. He's got the angry look down.
Go ahead if you want to waste your time. Keep trying to drive us apart with your mind games. It'll never work. Terra will prove to you he's stronger!
Aqua!
I keep forgetting don't mess with Keyblade wielders. But you know what? That just means I made the right choice. Well, he wanted me to buy time, and I'd say he got it.
What? Ven!
Aqua!
You've done it, Ventus. Now that my body is about to perish, you and I will have to join together. The Keyblade will be forged!
The inverse come from you?
It happened when you and I were split into two. The negativity took shape as these monsters. They are what I feel. A horde of fledgling emotions under my control. I released them in all the worlds I could. hoping to lure you away from home and isolate you from your master. We needed to make you stronger. The Unversed were the perfect opponents. And better yet, no matter how many times you defeat them, their negativity flows right back into me. You never stood a chance against us, Ventus. Our union was not finished. The Keyblade shouldn't stay broken like this. Join me now. We can complete the Keyblade!
I've got a better idea. How about I destroy you both?
The Keyblade is made of your heart too. If you destroy it, your heart will vanish forever.
Whatever it takes. Anything to save Terra and Aqua.
It's always about your friends, isn't it?
At least I have some. I've become a part of their heart, just as they become a part of mine. My friends are my power, and I'm theirs.
Too slow.
what's yours? Show me it.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sup, Pixie? Sorry if you sent that a little while ago. I've been trying to beat this fight. Didn't know how soon ago you messaged that. I'm gonna guess it was like not too long ago, because I didn't see it after I beat the last, or attempted the last fight. Oh, okay. Just wanted to, you know, make sure.
Also, don't mind me, I'm just getting my butt kicked.
How's your night? How's my night going? It's going pretty good. I'm just, you know, getting my butt kicked by this final boss. Good. You're still sick with whatever. Ah. I mean, I'm not technically sick. I mean, I've just got a little, what might be a little bit of a cold, or it's just like a change in the weather, because I'm not used to being up here. So like, I have a little bit of a stuffed up nose, and my voice changed because of that. That's why I'm not as, you know, loud as I usually am. It's because my voice is kind of a result of that. Ass kid.
Yeah.
cold sick. Feeling a little better, but still not 100%. I mean, I was feeling really weird yesterday. Like, my stomach was hurting and everything, but then I got better, and now this is just like an aftermath, I guess. I don't have like the headache and stomach ache that I was having yesterday. I just have the stuffy nose and messy voice. Gosh darn it! I fucking hate this final boss, dude. Like, this is gonna be, because I wasn't planning on doing too long of a stream tonight, because I started later. Like, this is probably just gonna be the end of Ventus' story. I'm probably not even gonna be able to start Terra's story. Darn it. Forget how to do the second phase. Darn it! I fucking hate this final boss, dude. Oh man. Oh.
too slow.
Forge the Keyblade.
What's up, Tech? Not much of me either. I'm just getting my butt kicked by Vanitas. Today. I'm not even sucking at the first phase of the fight, it's the second phase that I'm struggling with. Oh my lord! I fucking hate this fight, dude. Took me one try when I battled him on this version. I mean, I'm playing on standard version. Standard and... I'm playing on standard mode, which isn't what I'm used to with Vanitas, because I usually play them on beginner, but because I'm trying to... unlock the final episode in the easiest way, it's not really working out. See, it's not even that, like, I'm just failing the second one because I don't really know what to do. Like, I mean, I know what to do, actually. I'll rephrase that. I don't know, like, I'm trying to, you know, memorize his timing. Come on, dude! I was right there! What the hell else am I supposed to do? Attempts for remix version of this true final boss. I remember in my old Birth by Sleep Let's Play, I actually glitched the game on PS3 version to where I had to fight the entirety of the secret, or the final episode's battle with the camera looking up at the sky. And yet I somehow managed to beat it. There we go.
This place. I've been here. So warm. I remember now. This is your heart.
I'm gonna skip the credits because I'll have the credits run through when we get through Aqua's story.